The process of storing presets is almost identical to the one of storing cues. Make sure that you can see the fixture sheet and use the Create Window dialog to open the correct preset type window. Select the required fixtures. Bring up their intensity so that you can see and position them as required for your purposes. Press the Store Hard key and then one of the empty Preset Soft keys. Parameters other than that of the current preset type will be automatically ignored and will not be included in the preset. If desired, label the newly created preset by just typing on the keyboard or using the Soft keyboard after bringing it up via the Keyboard Hard key. Cues made with presets will automatically be updated if the contents of the preset change.